Taylor to a visit to my doctors in December of 2018. I was diagnosed with a severe case of acid reflux that almost ended me in the hospital. In addition to that, she told me that my heart was racing and I had to do an ECG at that very time. And I was traveling that December, so she told me when I returned to Trinidad to come back to visit her. But during the Christmas abroad, I knew what I had to do. I knew the cause of all my ailments, which included high blood pressure as well and being on medication every day. So I did not go back and see her when I came back. Through Destra Garcia's page, I stumbled across Dexter and I purchased his diet plan back in March of this year, and I started the group in March. The most challenging part of it for me was actually riding the bike, because like, I don't mind a spin class, but actually sitting and riding a bike for 90 minutes. But I did what I had to do to get where I wanted to get. I finished the plan on June 15th of this year, group two. I lost 40 pounds within the 12-week challenge. I went into maintenance. During maintenance, I lost an additional 12 pounds on maintenance. So when I got to my goal weight, I knew I needed another challenge to stay focused. So I messaged Dexter that very day I got to my goal weight and I said, look, I'm looking at two challenges here, either to pick up running or to pick up bodybuilding, but I don't think bodybuilding as yet. So I picked up running and we started training in September for Run Barbados Marathon weekend. I went to Thanksgiving in Miami, so I decided to do my first race there, a 5K on Thanksgiving Day. And last weekend, I finished the 5K in Barbados and the half marathon in Barbados. So I'm 56 years old, and I just want everybody to know, age does not matter. Once you want to do it, anything is possible.